people that I know like to or know how to play some type of sport, like basketball, volleyball, hockey, and soccer, all sorts of sports. But have you ever thought about playing an instrument? Most people that I know don't play an instrument. Playing an instrument is a very difficult thing to learn. It also does take a lot of skill to learn the notes of a song and play them on the flute. But it's good for people because it is good exercise for your brain. Playing an instrument also reduces stress, helps you be more creative, and builds confidence in yourself. Like if you're in school and like you have band, and then like after you have classes, you're not as stressed because you like listen to music and you created it, so you're just not as stressed. I've been playing the flute for 4 years now, and it's not the easiest thing to do, but it's a very good experience. I'm going to show you some notes that I can play. There's the B flat, and then there's the A flat, and the D flat, and the C, and the A natural, the F, and the G. Some notes can also be very high, so like they can be regular, but you can make them higher by the way you like use your mouth. So there's the A, the B, the C, the D, the E, and the F. And sometimes it takes a lot of years to get the way you are when you play higher notes because your mouth has to get used to playing that high. And it's also very hard to play lower notes because you have to not use as much air. There's many notes for the flute. I know sometimes sports is more important sometimes, but consider playing an instrument sometime. It could end up being a lot of fun and a good experience. Playing an instrument can be just as fun